A lot of people ask me what P2P is. P2P gives me just so much to name what it does. It gives me a glimpse of what life can be as a successful person. It gives me the chance to be one of those successful people. It shows me what it takes and how to get to being a successful person. Why would I join that? Why? It makes no sense. It's just a group of kids. It's not.
So we started like a year and a half ago, this mentoring program here at Smith. Basically, you know, some of our at-risk students, and some of our students, they just needed a little extra motivation just to provide that extra support, you know, and make sure that we have people from the district that have the same background, the same culture as some of our students, and just try to help them understand, you know, the amount of possibilities that they have in front of them.
It's really important that we have adults that are mentoring our boys or our girls, whichever, that look like them, sound like them, and have actually taken the very same journey of sometimes struggle as a future version of themselves. And I think that kids can really connect to that.
So we provided, you know, some field trips, some panel discussions, some people from the community that have come and talked about, you know, what it takes to be a professional, what does it take to get to college, and providing those opportunities.
They've been escorts for the Veterans Day. They have been gone on field trips. They've been given exposure to maybe some experiences that they may not have been able to have before this group.
Now, we hear the term at risk quite a bit. But at risk, sometimes when you say those words, those two words in your mind, you think of somebody who's disadvantaged, someone who does not have the opportunities, or someone who may be in a socioeconomic category. But at risk, from my perspective, anybody who is in a position who may not be able to succeed or be able to manage themselves successfully. So what I want to always see is that we, as a school district, are investing back in our students and our youth and give them that opportunity to be a better person.
And when we have programs like P2P or Hey Chica, that they're willing to come in and be a partner with us and to help get our kids down that road to success, then I think it makes a huge impact on our campus.
Life isn't just easy. It's not, and that nothing's just going to be handed to you. You have to work to get that. You have to know people. You have to go out and get it. And P2P, or Pathway to Progress, is just a way of helping young men like us getting to where we need to be in life.